Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and I'm here for another Frames from Scratch. For today's episode, I'm going to use a gift ribbon and a scissors, and we're going to record this and make a patch. So let's start recording. Okay, so we recorded the samples, and we have cut them, and they sound like this. So let's open up frames on a default patch and load up the first sound, which is this one. Okay, and I'm gonna put this at about 17 here on the size. Okay, now let's give it a little bit of movement with an LFO on the offset. You see what's happening? Okay. Now let's go to the third one, load up the other sample. And on this one, I'm gonna put, first I'm gonna go to this one and give it a little bit of stereo spread, just a bit, and a bit of reverb, a bit of delay, but I wanna go high pass filter on this delay, high pass filter on this, on the reverb, sync to 1/8 the time, take the feedback out and make maximum spread. So we get some stereo going on. And now let me go to the third layer. And here now, let's drop the size to about 7. Change the offset to here to our place, and let's use offset. Second LFO, let's make it slower. Some delay. Now let's tune this to an oscillator. Turn this off. Let's hear just these two. Give it a turn on the FM, give it a little bit of FM between 3 and 2. And now, the first oscillator, make it an oscillator, drop 2 octaves. I don't know if I should drop an octave also on the second one, probably. Yeah, much better. I'm gonna make FM from 2 to 1. Drop the volume a little bit, otherwise we'll be clipping soon, if not already. Now some FM. Gonna raise the fourth now, slowly. We'll be right back. I can put this one better. And it's this one. Take a little bit of that brightness. Weird, but nice. And we got it. And this was it, guys. I really hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Remember, the idea of these tutorials is for you to have ideas and realize that you can use and basically anything to construct a patch. So I really hope that this is useful. And if you find it useful, please give us a like and subscribe to our channel. That means a lot to us. We have new content coming up every week. So I will now say goodbye.